the look of the year is the most, I think it must be the most important fashion contest. It exists since a lot of years. A lot of big top models came out, were discovered with this contest. And tonight we're here for the final in Taormina, Sicily. And there are 54 girls. And we'll see if the next top model will be discovered here tonight. I started my career as a model in Paris with Olivier Toscani for the Benetton International campaign, and then I traveled all around the world, and well, I was very lucky to be working so much as a model. Hello to all the people from Fashion TV, and I hope you will like this edition of the Look of the Year. It's very nice, we are in a great location, the girls are beautiful, so see you later.